games up here. One touchdown, seven interceptions as the Jets came out for the coin toss carrying the jersey of Dennis Byrd, who spoke to the team last night. The former Jet player who was such a symbol of courage around that franchise was paralyzed years ago in action as a member of the New York Jets. And they took the jersey out there for the coin flip. Cromartie will be handling.